aside for this kind of practice that isn't based on the posture or the asana. It's based off of the breath, and it's based off of combining breath with a series of sets or kriyas, where there's stiffness, which is an aspect of death. We bring fluidity and flexibility, which are aspects of life. So with Kundalini Yoga, I've learned that energy rises, and that we have the ability to create energy. Not only do we have that ability through breath, but we have it through movement and motion and focus. You know, Kundalini is bringing this energy now into our access, where we can create that energy without the stimulants in an organic way, which is feeding life and healing into our body, which is a pretty amazing technology to have access to at this point. All of my life would be just as it always was, but instead of me feeling the stress of life, it just bounced off of me. And so I never felt drained. I just continued my week with this energy. And instead of getting to Friday and feeling completely depleted, I had the exact same energy as I did Monday.